Mozart is well known to be a child prodigy, even at his time. At the age of 3, Mozart was already interested in music. He would eagerly watch and listen to his sister's piano lessons. Soon after, Mozart himself was learning piano and composition. Mozart composed his first pieces at the age of 5 with guidance from his father, Leopold. Though they're simple, these early works illustrate Mozart's aptitude for inventive rhythms, playful harmonies, and memorable melodies. Have a listen.